had the U-Haul moved in literally the next day that we left.
Come on, jump on that one.